and his album still held back. You see what I'm saying?